Hello, I'm Mike Black. A man was arrested in connection to an armed robbery back in March. 22-year-old Francisco Verdugo was an accomplice in the robbery, driving another suspect to and from the scene. He was caught in Paramus last week and now faces several charges. Captain Chad Eckert was one of 254 law enforcement officers to graduate from the FBI National Academy. The 10-week program focuses on advanced communication, leadership, and fitness training.